Hello everybody, I'm back with more Disgaea 5, and I'm Cosnime. Well, that just happened. Sorry about that, guys. So, let's just continue. Saving complete. Okay.
I have to tell you guys something. I used to be the Great Demon Fist. Gordion's apprentice.
What?
Calm down.
Sir Killia is the Great Demon Fist. Gordion's apprentice.
Red Magnus could tell you weren't an ordinary guy, but to find out you were Gordion's apprentice is super surprising.
I heard the ultimate demon technique was only passed down to a single apprentice. But there was another apprentice besides Zorokin, Plip!
The tradition of only passing it down to a single apprentice is just a rumor. There are other successors.
I see. Okay. I see. So Killia was also an apprentice of Gordion. No wonder you can use the same skill as Zorokin.
But Sir Killia, in that case, you should have told us.
As far as I was concerned, the less I had to talk about it, the better. Back then, I was a hopeless man. I was born and raised in the one netherworld where the scum of all demonkind eventually ends up. Cryoblood. It's a bloodbath of a world where you had to fight just to survive. Every day was a cycle of fighting and betrayal. When I finally stood atop that netherworld, I had become the Overlord. That was when I met Gordion.
Speaking of cryoblood, it was ruled by the infamous tyrant overlord Killia. Sir Killia, are you?
Well, I wonder.
I haven't been called that in a long time.
Tyrant Killia, the legendary overlord who claimed the title of strongest overlord and suddenly disappeared from the public eye. The fact that he is Killia is world-shattering news, Flip!
The strongest overlord was here all this time? Killia! Red Magnus challenges you to a match right now!
Sir Killia is mine. I won't let a musclehead put a scratch in my precious brand name item.
You weren't just an ordinary demon after all. Killia has enormous magic potential, so I can believe it.
But I can't believe that the Killia who saved me and the tyrant overlord Killia are one in the same, Blip!
I used to be a bloodthirsty savage. Then Gordion appeared before me and handed me my first taste of defeat. He saw right through me and could tell that I couldn't control my powers. That's when he told me to become his apprentice. I wasn't interested in controlling my powers, and I didn't want to be his apprentice, but I wanted to defeat him, so I played along.
I mean no disrespect, but Gordion must be pretty unique to take Killia in as his apprentice. Or was he just a meddler? Is Gordion responsible for Killia's undemonic personality?
Maybe.
He was a pretty meddlesome guy, but he taught me the ultimate demon technique so that I could control my powers.
Wasn't it just because you had great potential, Plip?
Maybe. But this is now the third time I've betrayed him.
Wait, what? Third betrayal? What do you mean?
Zorokin, you said that his old scar was the reason Gordion lost to Void Dark, right?
Yeah.
Well, I was the one who gave him that scar. I was able to master his skills, one after another. Except for one. What was I missing? To teach me, Gordion took the skill I unleashed full on, without any protection. Because of that, he was greatly injured. I still couldn't figure out what I was missing, so I ran away. That was my first betrayal. And if Gordion lost to Void Dark and became Demon General Bloodus, then that was my third betrayal.
What's the second?
From what you've said, Gordion doesn't seem like someone who would just obey Void Dark. He must have been brainwashed.
I owe Goldion a lot.
I understand your situation now. In that case, I'll help you out too, bro.
When did you and I become brothers?
You're Goldion, Master's apprentice, which makes us fellow apprentices. I didn't think he had any other apprentices besides me. I'm sorry for calling you a thief, bro.
You called him a thief countless times, but you're really flexible with your opinions. I'm beyond amazed and have landed on admiration.
Let's forget about our past misdeeds and focus on saving Master. Right, bro?
Episode 7, Past Struggles, Part 1.
Ho ho ho! Does this mean we are close to the end?
That bloodiest guy. Oh. Even though it was by Lord Void Dark's orders, he tried to steal my prey.
Fake.
Toto Bunny's Usalia and Scorching Flame's Red Magnus. They are both my prey.
Demon General Lady Matarita, we received a report. It seems Demon General Bloodus has been injured battling the Rebel Army.
What? The Rebel Army injured Bloodus?
Yes. As unbelievable as it seems, it's true.
How interesting. Having trouble taking care of those guys is one strike against you, Bloodus. So, any updates on the Rebel Army's movement?
Yes. They haven't made any major moves, but at this rate they're going to attack Demon General Bloodus' main base.
Probably. From their point of view, this is a great opportunity to defeat the Demon General. They wouldn't let it go to waste.
We have already prepared reinforcements. We only await your orders, Lady Matarita.
Reinforcements? Though it may not be ideal, don't you think it's rude to send a Demon General reinforcements? Besides, if he gets defeated by a Rebel Army, then he doesn't deserve to be one of Lord Void Dark's Demon Generals. Call him off.
But we can't abandon an ally.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Who gave you permission to talk back? That's why I hate living organisms. Kill and recycle. Corpses are much easier to handle.
Ah, not funny. Treasure! Okay, now where is the other treasure? Fine, I'll talk to you. Here he comes, flying back. time fighting. Okay, now let's see. Treasure. Where's the treasure? Over there, treasure. Hi. Treasure. I found all of them. Okay, good. The character. There's this. Gonna. Okay. Now let's see over here. Quick. So I'm not gonna fight them. Yes. Okay, buddy.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Let's see where we are going next.
According to information I've just received, the Demon General has retreated to San Kano, dude!
San Kano. I'm sorry, but I'm going by myself.
Look, what are you saying, Sir Killia? You are mine. I won't let you act selfishly.
It's my fault Goldeon was brainwashed by Void Dark and became his puppet. I can't let you guys get involved in my personal matters. Let me take care of this on my own.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Are you trying to hog all the super fun battles for yourself? Red Magnus says hell no!
The old man's right. Trying to leave your little apprentice brother ain't cool, bro.
Killia, you risked your life to save Usalia from her problem, which didn't concern you. It's Usalia's turn to help you, Blip. Sir Killia, did you think you could run away from me? I will not allow that to happen.
Load the weapon.
You guys. But, nope.
Just give up, Killia. Don't you know these people don't listen once they've made up their minds? Plus, if we can free the great demon fist Goldeon from his brainwashing, we can get him to join the rebel army. Then our probability of defeating Void Dark will rise significantly, right?
That is a good idea. And I will have one more servant to kneel before me.
Whatever.
I can't wait to see who among them will be the first to die.
Oh, shut up.
Shut up. I won't let anyone die. Can you tell her that? No matter how much you try, those who are with you will all die sooner or later. It has always been like that, right? Hurry up and unleash me. Then I can clean everything up for you.
Never. Alright guys, let's go. To San Kano. That's a mouthful. Alright, here we go.
Hey, bye. Bro! I said, bro!
Can you stop calling me that?
Why? We're apprentice brothers, so it's only natural for me to call you bro. Anyway, calling you a thief is the biggest blunder I've ever made in my whole life. Please forgive me.
Don't worry about it. I tried to pretend to be his apprentice just so that I could defeat him. I'm in no position to deny being called a thief. Anyway, so you're an apprentice of Goldeon?
Yeah. He must have been greatly intrigued by my hidden potential and qualities.
I see. If you were Goldeon's apprentice, then you might be able to lift his brainwashing.
Huh? What does that mean?
Killia, I have confirmed the location of Demon General Bloodus's main base. It's in a place just ahead of us called Infernecro.
Oh, speak of the jabronis!
Ah!
matter? Hurry up and super just bring it!
This is a bit odd. They're being really cautious of us, Clint.
We injured Demon General Bloodis. Of course they're giving us the VIP treatment.
Bloodis himself isn't here, so that must mean he hasn't fully recovered yet. This is our chance.
Yeah, let's do this.
Oh. That was kind of cute. What the fact that Sally was so preoccupied. I think I'm so cute.
Oh,
you have to be the
killer. Let's go.
Shit.
Go away.
What is starting to have a problem?
Here I come! You're too weak! Shit!
Drenched in poison.
To level up my character.
Killia, how does one become the strongest overlord?
Why are you asking me?
Because you used to be the strongest overlord!
That was just what people said. There were plenty of overlords who were stronger than me. And there is nothing to gain by becoming the strongest.
You're wrong! Power is everything in the Netherworld! Might makes right! Doesn't becoming the strongest overlord mean you get everything you ever wanted?
You're exactly like the old me, which is why I can't let you stay like this.
Your old you was just like Red Magnus? What does that even mean?
I'm only telling this story for your benefit. I was born and raised in the slums of Cryoblood. I didn't have any parents to rely on. I did whatever it took to survive. It was common for the weak to die. Power was everything in the world I lived in. And I, too, once thought that if I became the strongest overlord, I could get everything I ever wanted. But even after I became the top dog, I was always surrounded by enemies. Every day was a violent hell of washing blood with blood. The only thing I found waiting for me was a devastating loneliness. I was only able to escape that eternal loneliness by finding a family.
A family?
Yeah. We weren't related by blood, but she was the only family I had.
You had Killia. Is the reason you hate Void Dark?
You better watch out. At the rate you're going, you're on track for living in the same kind of pit that I did.
Killia.
Red Magnus, you are not alone. Don't ever forget that.
Killia, thanks. But don't worry about Red Magnus. He'll super lay the crackdown on Void Dark and become the strongest overlord. That'll make up for all of Red Magnus's past mistakes.
It's because you're like this that I want to help you.
Oh, yeah. That was cute. Okay.
Let's fix you up.
Oh, no, don't go there. Cute, but they are so distracted. So fucking distracted.
Let's fix you up.
Okay. Yeah, it's already healed.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Let me think. Yeah, do some double running over here. And also this thing. Yep. I'm off to do some level grinding and Jesus Christ, there's so many bunnies. So many fucking bunnies! Damn it. Anyway guys, I'm gonna take a small break. Well, I'm gonna stop the video actually. I don't think I really need to do some really level grinding, otherwise my character will die. And the last thing I want is get a game over. Clean. Anyway guys, yeah, like the video, subscribe, comment, all that good shit, and see you all in the next video. Bye! Bye-bye. Say goodbye to Harl. That's how a demon says goodbye. By punching them.